This video is brought to you by Straight Goods News, Canada's alternative online news source. Visit straightgoods.ca.